7:08 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located 6 miles northwest of Belgrade, or 10 miles west of Oakland, and moving east.